Hello and welcome back to Calmsden. We have finished our barley. That's all in the shed. It's literally filled the shed right up. We had quite a good yield. It's so full up, it's practically coming out the door. So we're in Discovery this morning because we're literally going to move all the combines up to do the oilseed rape when it's ready. So we're going to get them moved up there. We are going to take both up there this time, because where they've cleared all the trees, I think we can get all the combines up there now. So we'll get all these set up, ready to go up in a convoy. There was a bit of rain yesterday, and now the guy has said that he doesn't want that straw that we've left out for him. He's a bit coming from quite a way away, and now he said it's got wet, he doesn't want it. So I'm not going to bale it, we're going to have to get rid of it somehow. So we're just about to set off with this lot, so we'll go up there in a convoy. We've all got down this far, and we have an issue now, because there is a broken down bus up here. A stagecoach bus has broken down, so we're not getting through there at all. So we're going to have to sit and wait, because there's no way that we're reversing. We've literally got everything up here. And the Kubota's there with a header behind the class. So we're going to sit and wait for that to be fixed and get out of the way. So everything's up here now, we've left it all to one side, so we just need to wait for the oilseed rape to be ready, which won't be very long at all. Give everyone a lift back. It was nearly an hour we sat there for, waiting for that bus to be moved. So that's wasted quite a lot of our time today. So I think what we're going to do for the rest of the day is find our flail and put that on the John Deere and go and chop up that straw that's now no longer needed. So we'll just get that, the 6215, dropped off the trailer, and go and find where we put our flail. just drop the trailer off there. Stick out weight block on those pallets. Right, I think the flowers are in here. Can't remember where it got put now. Yeah, but it's over there in the corner. So we'll get this hitched up and then we'll get out of the field. So we're out here now. We'll just start going over all these rows. Still hiding quite a lot of dust underneath there, but I don't think there's any wrong with the straw that much too much, but some people are a bit fussy, aren't they? So it is what it is. We've got to get rid of them to cultivate or plant the field now. Otherwise they're just in our way. I've been around the headland now. Now I'm going up and down. Seems to be smashing it up quite well. So all we're doing now is obviously waiting for that old seed rate to be ready, and that poplar, which I think is going to happen both at the same time. So we're going to carry on mulching these rows up. This might be a slightly shorter episode this week, so thanks again for watching, and catch you again shortly. Cheers.